Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Anything Peterson here with another video. I know I haven't been uploading for the last two days. That was because I was in another city, so I couldn't really record. But now I'm back with a reaction video for my reaction series of The 100. I'm at episode 8 of season 2. A lot of you requested me to react to it fast the last time, so sorry to you, but I really couldn't. But yeah, I'm gonna react to it now, and hopefully it's good, since all of you said I should react to it. There was a lot of people commenting that the next episode were really good. So yeah, I'm hopeful, and then thank you so much for the 190 subscribers. That's amazing. It's more than I've reached on any of my other channels the past 2 years. So thank you so much for that, and let's jump right into the reaction. Oh yeah, Alexia just told Clark they want to spend his life.
Hold your fire! She's back! Open the gate! Give them to the grounders.
Yeah. Raven. 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 Raven, listen to me. Nothing is gonna happen to him. I promise. Okay?
I'm not dying for him. Spacewalker burned 3 months of oxygen from the Ark. He should have floated a long time ago. Roll now.
Oh, back off.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
Oh, it's a flashback.
External airlock pressure tolerances can be adjusted.
At the manual feed step.
Ask me a hard one.
You've answered all of these like 10 times.
I have to go over this stuff.
You're running fluid dynamic specs while we're having sex. I think you've been over it.
Multitasking.
So what do you want to do for your birthday?
It was Clark. And we're all responsible for what it does when we let it out.
What will they do to him?
I see his point.
Fire. Because he killed the innocent, it starts with fire.
Starts?
He'll take his hands, his tongue,
wow,
his eyes, and anyone who agrees will have a turn with a knife. Sunrise, the commander will end up with her sword.
Open the gate.
Where's the boy?
We're not giving him up. We're ready to fight. If that's what it comes to.
What is this? What's going on?
Apparently the Chancellor thinks I'm a very dangerous man.
Wait outside.
Yes, ma'am.
The former Chancellor is being detained for treason. No offense, Marcus, but I'm keeping the job until this is over.
I would advise you not to fight her on this.
You bought us time. How?
You are gonna get us killed.
Not a pupil is coming. Oh, Bellamy's dead.
Anyone else?
Bellamy's right. We have to go.
Oh. Oh, that's bad. Oh.
Shoot you! Oh. Go! Get out of here!
Finn?
I don't know. Oh, nothing.
What happened? Ground her. Hit her on the head.
Put her here.
I need a bandage, a rag, anything.
Got it. Here.
Hold her head.
Clark?
You came to life.
Oh.
We have seen your killer in the forest. You ordered him to run, and then you came here to distract us.
I'm just trying to keep my people alive. Same as you.
You told our riders you were ready to fight. If we don't find the boy soon, you'll get to prove that.
You kill one of ours. We kill two of yours. That only helps the mountain men.
There has to be a way to end this without bloodshed.
Easy.
We'll always be family.
Always.
Hey.
How's your head?
Awesome.
When you went down, I thought you were dead.
The section doors are sealed.
So that's why they lost 3 months of oxygen.
Take off the suit. Take it off and give it to me.
Finn, that breach lost a lot of oxygen. That was an unauthorized spacewalk. It's a capital crime.
I'm still 17. I'll go to the skybox for a couple months, and I'll get a review.
Review?
I'll have a chance. A good one. Raven, you're 18.
Oh.
I'll get floated.
I'm getting chills.
Take off
this. He's gonna save her. Wow. That's why it's called Spacewalker.
We will.
The way he talked to them. Wow, they're just gonna let him die. There must be something. Abby and Kim knows what they're up to.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna talk to the commander.
What else do you have to say?
I don't know.
Clark.
Give me your hand.
They're so brutal.
Show my people how powerful you are.
This is really touching, actually. She used an iPhone. Wow. I won't cry over this, but wow. Man, Finn is gone. I really don't know what to say, actually. This was a really touching ending. Probably the saddest episode so far. I mean, when he said goodbye to Raven on the dropship, man, I just had that feeling, because why would he say that with that look in his eyes? And yeah, Clark killed him. A mercy kill. Well, I don't have that much to say. I mean, now that we can get peace, but I'm not sure that they want that now. I think Raven is the most broken of all of them. She said he was everything that she had, almost, and she owed him his life, her life. Sorry. Wow. Now I understand why you wanted me to react to this. Man, it was such a good episode, but at the same time, a really bad episode, you know, because it was so sad. Yeah, a good episode. Excited to watch the next episode, I really am, but I don't know how where this will go. We didn't see anything to the mountain this episode, but man, that was so touching. I mean, I wasn't that close to crying, but I mean, there's probably a lot that have seen this that was broken by this, because man, that was touching in all kinds of ways. But yeah, if you enjoyed my reaction, please leave a like and comment what you thought of this episode and my reaction, and then see you in my next video. Bye.